Imposing martial law at its border, Venezuela continues to lash out at neighbor Colombia after a shootout left three soldiers wounded. Venezuela says it is cracking down on smugglers, but it has also forced out families who've lived along the border for years, marking homes for demolition and prompting many to leave in panic. The center-right Colombian government says more than 1,000 people have been deported unfairly. The South American neighbors share a more than 2,000-kilometer-long border plagued by drug trafficking, paramilitaries, left-wing guerrillas and smugglers. Venezuelan President Nicolas Maduro has blamed many of his recession-hit country's problems on Colombians. 5 million Colombians live in Venezuela. Maduro says we are looking for a new border. The border is rotten.
La frontera se nos pudrió.
We are victims of capitalism.
Se pudrió la frontera.
Of the Colombian right-wing paramilitary model of capitalism.
Los periodistas que vienen del mundo. Somos víctimas del capitalismo. Del modelo capitalista paramilitar de la derecha colombiana.
Para que entren a Venezuela.
Colombian President Juan Manuel Santos appealed for dialogue and diplomacy. He said this is not the time to sound the trumpets of war that some want to hear.
Las trompetas de guerra que algunos quisieran escuchar.
It's the time to work firmly, but with sensitivity and efficiency to resolve the situation, and above all, to defend the lives and dignity of our compatriots. Maduro accuses Colombia of acting to undermine his leftist Bolivarian government. In Venezuela, the opposition says Maduro's using the crisis to divert attention from chronic shortages of basic goods. Economists blame the collapse of the economy on Venezuela's strict currency controls that cripple imports. The Colombian government has said the border crisis should not be used for political point scoring by leaders in either country ahead of elections in the coming months.